Very good morning to all the students of class 10th D. Board is visible to everyone. So before beta, again repeating, I have given you the detailed you can say instructions regarding this. So I would be firstly telling you beta, okay, the difference between, because we are going to read a diary of a young girl, actually the name of the book was The Diary of Young Girl, but when they extracted the part of that diary entry and they made a chapter, Diary of Anne Frank, fine, they could not copy the exact name of the novel, so that's why they extracted the part out of the diary entry written by Anne Frank and they kept it Diary of Anne Frank. So her full name was Annalisa Frank. Fine. But she was famous with this name. That's why they have kept this name, The Diary of Anne Frank. So firstly, I would be discussing the differences between what is a diary, what is a journal, what is a log, and what is a memoir. Only then it will be clear to you. Okay. So you have page number 49, beta, keep pencils and you can write there also, okay, the right sequence. What is a journal? Journal is a record of complete journey of a person. Clear? The record of complete journey, mark it one where it is written. A full record of a journey, a period of time or an event written every day. Fine. Every day you are writing a record of your journey, whatever you are going through in your life. Journey doesn't mean that you are going to a destination and you are writing. Fine. It means you are recording every day of your life, whatever you have done in one particular day. That becomes a journal. Is it clear to everyone? Keep sending me thumbs up so that I can know that yes, my students are listening to me. Journal is clear to everyone? Very good. Prabjodh is the first one, Parina, Sayam, Divyansh, Hasita. Why I'm speaking names? Sanya is there, fine, Bisham, Daksh. Why I'm speaking names? Because I want you people to participate actively. Fine, so that's why after whenever I'll be asking you, you will be sending me thumbs up. Second is diary. Now, what is a diary? This is from the Diary of Anne Frank. Now, what is there? It is in the name of the chapter only. And most of the times, you know, students, they write wrong spelling. It's diary, D-I. And sometimes very casually, we start writing D-A-I. That's a dairy. Dairy products, dairy milk, chocolate. You get milk from a dairy, fine? So it's a diary. I first, A afterwards. Remember it that way, okay? It will be very easy for you. Now, what is a diary? It's a separate space for each day. A diary entry is when a book with a separate space or page for each day in which you write down your thoughts, your feelings, or what happened that day. Fine? Proper day and date will be mentioned there and you will be writing the record over there. That becomes diary. And on 13th birthday, Anne Frank got a diary on her birthday. And as you know, she was there stuck for 2 years. At the office of her father. So she decided to write the diary entry. Fine. Now, third is, what is a log? Log is a written record of events with date and time. Clear? So a written record of events where proper date along with the date time will be written. And it is very official, very formal way. But in diary entry, what happens? In diary entry, you write very informally, as if you're talking to a friend. Clear? And this log is very formal way of writing. You will be reading it further. They have given beautiful examples beneath. Last one is memoir. It's a record of a person's own life and experiences, and usually a famous personality. Okay, so record of person's own life and experiences. Board is visible to everyone. Fine. So now you people tell me, they have given examples beneath on same page 49. Here are some entries from personal records. Use the definitions above to decide which of the entries might be from a diary, a journal, a log, or a memoir. You tell, I woke up early late today and promptly got a scolding from mom. I can't help it. How can I miss the FIFA World Cup matches? What is it? It's a diary, log, memoir, or journal? Raise your hand quickly. Tanya is raising hand. Yes, Tanya, you can speak better.
Ma'am, it's a diary.
It's a?
Diary.
Diary, very good. So it's a diary. Second one, 10:30 a.m. went to office. 1 p.m. had lunch. 5:45 received Rahul. 9:30 dinner at home. What is it? Divyansh. Unmute and speak.
Log.
Yes, it's a log because it's very formal. I told you. It's very formal and time is there. Third one, the ride to Ooty was uneventful. We rested for a while every 50 kilometer and used the time. It's the journey is being described. Yes, Srishti.
Diary.
Who's Srishti?
Sorry. Journal.
Mute yourself, Divyansh. Yes, Srishti, it's a journal. Very good. Now you can mute yourself. Last one, this is how Raj Kapoor found me, all wet and ragged outside RK Studios. They have talked about famous personalities here. And obviously, only one part is left, so I would answer it, memoir. Clear? So this is, the differences are clear to all of you now. So we would be reading it. I would be sharing the screen with you all now. You can, no need to raise your hands better. So I will be sharing the screen of the chapter. I have a video also for you all, but I won't be showing it now. I searched and I thought I would be sharing it and you will be, you know, happy to see the real diary of this girl. Definitely I'll share soon. Srishti, no need to raise hand better now. So let's do it. We have already read till that she was given this on 13th birthday. Many films were made on Diary of Anne Frank and she became one of the famous renowned persons after that, even after her death. And we have read page 49 exercises we have done. So we would be reading from page number 50 beta. So this is the girl, 13-year-old Anne Frank, who died at the age of 16 only, very young. And she died of typhus, an infectious disease, in the concentration camp of Nazi. So we would be reading the viewpoints of Anne Frank about writing a diary first. Okay, this is not her first entry made in the diary, but actually this is the her viewpoint. Writing in a diary is a really strange experience for someone like me. So she is talking to, she is telling that writing a diary is very, you can say, strange experience for me. Why? Not only because I have never written anything before, but also because it seems to me that later on, neither I nor anyone else will be interested in the musings of a 13-year-old school girl. What do you mean by the word musings? Musings means thoughts, thought process or thoughts. She thought that who would be, you know, interested in the thoughts of a 13-year-old adolescent age girl if I would write, who would be reading it even? But first reason, so there is a question beta on this, that what were her thoughts about writing a diary? Firstly, she thought that nobody will be interested in musings of a 13-year-old girl. Oh, well, it does not matter. I feel like writing and I have an even greater need to get all kinds of things off my chest. Now, getting things off my chest means when you need to talk the things out, fine? When you just want that, you need to talk it out to people, clear? And paper has more patience than people. Beautifully written. Underline this. Can anyone explain this? Paper has more patience. Anybody? paper has more patients than people. Bisam, can you explain it?
Because paper is non-living.
Unmute yourself, Bisam.
Ma'am, because paper is non-living.
Yes, Saksham Grover, you can speak better.
This sentence means that the paper, when the feelings are expressed to the paper, then no criticism is received. But people can't.
Yes, I got your point. You can mute yourself, Saksham. So it says that. Yes, it does not reply or judge you as soon as you speak something. Prince is saying. Okay, fine, better. So I would be again sharing the screen. Paper has more patience than people. It means, you know, when you talk to people, they would be judging you, they would be making comments, and they won't be having time enough or patience enough to listen to you patiently, you know. But paper, as being non-living object, won't be responding you back. And sometimes, you know, in heart of hearts, you have deep secrets which you won't be able to tell to anyone. And paper has more patience. It will be listening to you without commenting or without judging you. Fine. I thought of this saying, no one of those days when I was feeling a little depressed and was sitting at home with my chin in my hands like this. Bored and listless. Listless means when there is no energy, lack of energy. Wondering whether to stay in or go out. I finally stayed where I was brooding. Brooding means thinking. Thinking. Sochna. Yes, paper does have more patience. And since I'm not planning to let anyone else read this stiff bag notebook, grandly referred to as a diary, unless I should ever find a real friend, it probably won't make a bit of difference. So Anne Frank is saying that unless and until I find a real friend, she would be talking to this diary only. So she took this diary and thought of writing into it because she is so depressed in that hiding, because they are stuck there, they cannot move out, they cannot go anywhere. Now I am back to the point that prompted me to keep a diary in the first place. I don't have a friend. So the first point that why she decided to write a diary is she was not having a friend, or you can say she was not having a true friend. Okay. Let me put it more clearly. Since no one will believe that a 13-year-old girl is completely alone in this world, and I'm not. I have loving parents and a 16-year-old sister, and there are about 30 people I can call friends. Underline this, Vidya. She was not alone in that hiding in Otto Frank's office. She was there with her sister, who was elder than her. She was 13-year-old and her sister was 16 years old. Her father was there, her mother was there, and 30 people were there. But even then, on the surface, I seem to have everything. Means it seems that she's having everyone, but in heart of hearts, she was alone. All I think about when I'm with my friends is having a good time. I can't bring myself to talk about anything but ordinary everyday things. We don't seem to be able to get any closer. That's the problem. Maybe it's my fault that we don't confide in each other. Means though they were living together under same roof, but they were not able to pour their heart out. In any case, that's just how things are. And unfortunately, they are not liable to change. This is why I have started the diary. So why, the reasons why she started writing, number one, she was not having any friends to talk to clearly, or, you know, to tell her secrets or discuss or pour her heart out. And secondly, she was depressed also. Fine. And thirdly, people were not so, you know, friendly. Even though they were living together, they could not confide in each other. So that's why, and the situation was not going to change sooner. That's why she thought I should write a diary. To enhance the image of this long-awaited friend in my imagination, I don't want to jot down the facts in this diary the way most people would do, but I want the diary to be my friend. And I'm going to call this friend Kitty. Fine? She's not going to write the way other people would write, treating diary as a diary. She's going to treat her diary as a best friend, and she will call this diary Kitty. So now let me see if you're having time. I will be asking you to answer the questions. You have time till 11:25, fine. So we are having, you can say 7-8 minutes. So you would be answering these questions, but keep your pencils ready. Keep your pencils ready. Now, what makes writing in a diary a strange experience for Anne Frank? What makes writing in a diary a strange experience for Anne Frank? Raise your hand to answer this question. Why it is strange experience for Anne Frank? Switch on the videos, those who want to speak. Jaldi se. First question. Yes, Divyansh, you can speak better.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, beta. Boliye.
Excuse me, ma'am. Voice is coming.
Yes, I'm able to hear, beta. Speak.
As she herself nor anyone else will be interested in reading the ideas of a 13-year-old girl. Apart from this, she had never written anything earlier. It also makes her think that writing a diary is a strange experience.
Yes, it's right. So basically, you can mute yourself, Divyansh. Thank you for speaking. And beta, so Bisam, the strange thing for Anne Frank is not that she never wrote a diary. The strange thing was that. Yes, beta, but we have to write whatever is given on the basis of chapter. Fine, Tanya, you will be giving answer to next question. Let me just clarify the answer number one on page number 51. First oral comprehension check. What makes writing in a diary a strange experience for Anne Frank? Anne found it strange because she had never written diary like this before. Fine. She had never written a diary like this before. And secondly, no one would be interested in the musings of a 13-year-old girl. Fine. Only two reasons you will be mentioning. That firstly, she had never written a diary like before. And secondly, she believed that no one would be interested in musings of a 13-year-old girl. Fine. So second question. Now Tanya would be giving answer. Why does Anne want to keep a diary? Though it is a strange experience for her, even then she wanted to write a diary. Speak loudly, Tanya, okay?
Anne wants to keep a diary because she doesn't have a real friend to whom she could talk daily. Although many people around her were living in the same room, but she can't pour her heart out to those people.
Very good. So you can mute yourself, Tanya. What was the reason? Though it was a strange experience for her, what was the reason she decided to write a diary? Anne wanted to keep a diary, or Anne wanted to write a diary because she did not have any friend to confide in. She did not, though she was surrounded by her family and 30 people in total in that hiding of Otto Frank, but even then nobody was confiding into each other. They were not pouring their hearts out. They were not so friendly with one another. Maybe they have been living together for so long. They were getting bored. Many reasons are there, but you won't be discussing the reasons. You will be writing that Anne decided to keep a diary because there was not a single person to whom she could confide in. Fine. She did not have any true friend. That's why she decided to write her experiences or in a diary. Fine. Third question. Why did Anne think she could confide more in her diary than in people? Yes. Any other child would like to, only two, three students are speaking. Any other? Manmeet, Hasita, Prabjot, Archie, Jia, Vivan, Ranbir, Ditanshu. Many students are there but not raising hands. Why so? Very easy question it is. To think that what people think about what she thinks. Yes, Bissam, kind of right. Aryan, Parina, nobody is speaking. Why? Only Divyansh, Tanya, Bissam, they are the ones, Aksham, Rover, they give answers. Daksh, you want to answer? What does it mean? You have to raise hand, not to send thumbs up, okay? If you want to speak, you have to raise hand. Because she thinks paper has more patience than people. Yes, Tanya, absolutely right. Because she believes that paper has more patience than people. Fine. So she decided to write in a diary, confide into diary rather than others. So we are just left with 3-4 minutes. Let's continue reading. But I just want the more and more we can do. Okay. Since no one would understand a word of my stories to Kitty, if I were to plunge right in, I would better provide a brief sketch of my life, much as I dislike doing so. Beta, dhyan se sunna. She is saying that though I don't want to talk about my personal life, I dislike telling about character sketch or brief sketch of my life. She does not want to share her personal life with anyone. But even then, she is saying that if she will directly start writing a diary entry, no one would be interested in it and it doesn't look nice. And no one would understand a word of my stories to Kitty. Kitty is diary only. So that's why before started writing, I would be telling about my life sketch. So she's going to make her first entry here. And she's going to tell us about her life. We would be reading this paragraph only and I would be ending this meet. Okay, we are not left with much time. My father, underline the life sketch of Anne Frank, Annalisa Frank. Very important. My father, the most adorable father, adorable means loving, I have ever seen, did not marry my mother until he was 36. It means her father got married at the age of 36 and she was 25. When Anne Frank's mother, she was 25 and Otto Frank, her father was 36. What is the name of her mother? Edith Frank. Okay. They got married. Then my sister Margot Frank was born in Frankfurt in Germany in 1926. And you know that Anne Frank was 3 years younger than Margot Frank. So Anne Frank, she was born on 12th June 1929. I lived in Frankfurt until I was 4. So she lived in Frankfurt at the age till the age of 4. My father emigrated to Holland in 1933. My mother, Edith Hollander Frank, went with him to Holland in September while Margot and I were sent to Aachen to stay with our grandmother. Margot went to Holland in December and I followed in February. So father and mother went to Holland, but they sent daughters to the grandmother's home in Aachen. Fine. So then both of them later followed their parents and went to Holland only. When I was plunked down on the table as a birthday present for Margot. Means plunked down means put down. This is very casual language. So finally, she was a gift for elder sister. Obviously, when one sibling is there, the younger one is a kind of gift for the elder one. Clear? So we have read about the personal life. About father and mother, they got married. Father was 36, mother was 25. Sister was born in Germany in 1926. Anne Frank was born in, she was born on 12th June 1929. And at the age of four, till the age of four, she lived in Frankfurt. You need to remember this data, beta. Fine. Everything is clear to all of you. Do you have any kind of doubt? You can ask me. Send me thumbs up. Yes. Yes, it's clear to all of you. So tomorrow, what we'll be doing, I would be showing you one video tomorrow. So be there well in time. I would be sharing the real diary and Anne Frank's father, how he survived. He would be giving one interview to one journalist and he would be showing that diary and how that diary encouraged him to live further. Fine. It is a small video only. And after showing that video, we would be continuing. Okay. Have a nice day, beta, and keep reading, keep learning.